It only took one blast from the dreadnought.
All right. I'd like to tell you the strength of the city is behind you, but as long as that dreadnought's still firing, we can't risk reinforcements. Head inside, see if you can find whatever's powering that weapon. Any luck with the weapon?
We've only scratched the surface of the dreadnought.
Hive keep vital operations deep in the core of their architecture. You're gonna have to get your hands dirty.
That energy powers the weapon. Kate, what do we do?
Okay, hold on. Eris is going on about breaking the necrotic... just shoot it.
Okay, it's down. I'm picking up other channels to the weapon.
Find them. It won't stop firing until you shut them all down.
weapon's cycling down. Let's find another channel. Down! Kate, what's our next move?
We need that transmat zone up and running. There's a massive hull breach near your position. That'll be your best bet.
There's a stream of interdimensional energy concentrated within that field, growing stronger. And something just stepped out of it.
Stay on target. We need more guardians on that dreadnought.
Cabal ship. Skyburner's colors. Must have deployed from Phobos.
Cabal? We'll deal with them later. Secure that transmat zone.
Activating transmat link. Our ship is inbound.
Zavala, want to know what a transmat zone on the dreadnought looks like?
You landed a guardian on the dreadnought without authorization?
Oh, right. Can I have authorization?
We'll discuss it later. Guardian, take care of that tank, or the transmat zone won't matter.
I'll bring down some ammo crates from the ship. You're going to need them. Guardian down. Down.
left us on your unorthodox mission. Your victory, no matter the method, is a Vanguard victory. You have our thanks.
Everyone loves a bad idea when it works. Now, excuse me, Guardian, I have to go have an uncomfortable conversation with Eris about her ship. Get home safe.